I didn't know what to do. I couldn't stay there with Pierce and I couldn't go home. Not only would I have to face Therese, but my brothers find out what I've been doing. Who knows how they'll react? So I just ran.